Members of the Mamas and the Papas teach the song to the musicians. There is no arrangement or score. The musicians decide what they should play against the vocal. A rhythm gets going.